go. The hammer's putting the beat down. Oh no, that's the music. Werewolf spinner is quite vicious. That was a nice solid hit into the hammer. It did bend it a little bit. I wonder if that's going to affect the performance of it. That thing is really balanced. It's just screaming now. Amazingly enough, Alexander's face is not destroyed yet. Another solid hit in the corner by Werewolf, trying to separate the distance between the two of them. Getting spinning. Oh, Werewolf got that the camber going on the one wheel. We got the motor.
I don't like,
I am thoroughly amazed at how well the vinyls on the floor hold up to all this abuse.
Nothing's sparking.
Werewolf back out in the middle. Hammerton bringing the fight to him. Doesn't even matter if his wheels are straight. He can still drive it. Werewolf drifting in the middle while Hammerton's doing laps. Just over 30 seconds left in this match.
Don't throw away your shot.
Engagement by Werewolf, another hit. Maybe we're getting inside of the Anderson. That wheel's gonna get eaten by itself with 10 seconds left. Oh, Hammerton finished the job. Man, if we could fix that pit, maybe, but 3, 2, 1. Now, whoever designed the ramp on that pit was really thinking about the distance for robots to not get pushed in it.